How to create a floating flower photo backdrop. Fishing line. Double-sided mounting tape. Wrap the fishing line around the flowers. Make sure the flower stems are sticking to the fishing line. Yay! Now it's time to hang. We use clothespins and ceiling tiles, but you can clip them on any high-up object, or even tape them to the ceiling. Happy dance! Now get some loose leaves. Use them to cover up any tape. Beautiful. Now it's time to take some photos. Pose for the camera.